Easy. Whew. This is a bit obstructive, I would say. A little bit of vision obscuring. Showcase the guard. Okay, should be ready for burst. Ooh, that's a nice blue. No, my perfect run. Wait, this is really bad. You actually lose your mark that increases your damage toward him and gives you more AD when you die. My F1 skill. You lose that when you die. It's interesting. That's not good. I need to practice using my iframe more. I pretty much never use it. Burst is coming up. Okay, I can remark now. Boss is marked. Dang it. My damage. Let's practice iframe. Oh, that was really early, but it still worked. I'm used to doing iframe like the instant I get hit. It's really, really forgiving. This backstep, you definitely are vulnerable. Like, that hit me. Though I kind of like dodged it, sort of. It's not like it's not full invulnerability, so you do need to be careful. Remark. Frame on cooldown. You can see my CD skips going off a lot. I got my backstep back again. Right after I used it. Remark. Don't quite have bind yet. Soon. Should be it. Easy. No guild skills.